Well, that accident highlights the fact that the Central Coast lacks its own trauma center. That could change under a new plan, meaning patients with severe injuries who maybe have an accident just a mile from a local hospital don't have to be taken by helicopter to the Bay Area for treatment. Action News reporter May Chow is live in Salinas with details. May.
Dan, most often the victims of shootings and major car crashes are airlifted to one of three emergency medical centers in Santa Clara County. But now Monterey County supervisors want these patients to remain local. Every year, Monterey County hospitals receive thousands of trauma cases. Once a patient arrives in the emergency room, the medical staff uses a trauma triage system to determine if the facility is staffed to meet the needs of the patient. High-risk and life-threatening injuries are airlifted out on helicopters, with the bill going to patients and insurance companies. But now, county supervisors want to change that. On Tuesday, the board approved to begin accepting proposals from local hospitals that want to be considered a Level 2 trauma center, or one that is fully staffed with surgeons and specialists 24 hours a day. And both Natividad Medical Center and Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital have signed up.
Well, it's a significant endeavor, but one of the most important missing gaps in health care within Monterey County.
We have a lot of the programs that are going to be necessary already, such as neurosurgery and that sort of thing. So we have a staff of neurosurgeons here. We have an established program, and so we do think it would be a good fit for our organization.
To be designated a trauma center, the hospital must have a certain number of surgeons, trained nurses, and equipment available 24/7, a process Natividad CEO Harry Weiss says is a major undertaking.
It's a very expensive service to do all the preparatory work to start up in terms of building and equipment and those kinds of needs and people needs. Once you overcome that hurdle, it is a sustainable service, we believe, from a financial perspective.
Both hospitals have hired consultants to further explore if Monterey County does in fact need a trauma center and whether they should move forward with pursuing the designation.
We haven't had one yet because the need hasn't necessarily been there or the population to support it.
Now, the county hopes to have a local trauma center fully operating by summer 2014. If either Natividad or SVMH is selected as a designation, the facility would have to spend anywhere from $10 to $40 million on facility upgrades, expansion, and staffing. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May. Natividad and SVMH have to submit a letter of intent and a proposal fee by July 2nd. The deadline for a final proposal will be next January. Only one will be chosen to be a trauma center.